morning. It is the day after the second day concert, and let me tell you, it has been a wild past 2 days. I cannot keep up. My throat kind of hurts from screaming so much. But the first 2 days of the Permission to Dance concerts have been amazing. Like, chef's kiss. I can't believe that I just saw BTS live for the first time. They were so good. I wanted to cry. I think I did cry. If you're wondering why my footage of the concert was not good, it is one, Big Hit does not allow any type of recording devices other than your phone. I heard you can try to sneak your cameras in, but I didn't want to risk it, and I didn't want security to make me throw away the camera, especially since I didn't drive there, so there would be nowhere to put it if they didn't let me in with it. And I also want to just respect Big Hit and BTS's policies, so that's why it's all phone footage. And two, if you're wondering why I didn't film full songs, it's because my phone sucks and I kept running out of storage. I need to figure that out for the next two concert dates, because I have the highest storage on iCloud. I'm paying $9.99 a month for 2 terabytes, but yet I somehow ran out of storage. I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. So hopefully I can get longer concert footage for this vlog the next 2 dates, but who knows? No promises. But yeah, so far my first BTS concert experience has been amazing. There have been a lot of talk about SoFi being understaffed and unorganized the first day. I kind of saw it, but I think Cheyenne and I just got lucky. We were able to get in within 30 minutes on the first day, and then on the second day we got in within a minute. So why it's just so congested is because everyone obviously just goes to the first entrance they see, and the lines were insanely long. Like, it probably stretched for like a mile or a mile and a half around the stadium. But then when we just walked a little farther to some of the side entrances, there were no lines and we were able to get in within minutes. So yeah, if you ever go to a concert in general, just keep walking. Don't try to go in the long lines. You'll probably find a shorter line there. Overall, the concert experience has been amazing. I think I'm just very overwhelmed. I haven't been to an event like this since before COVID, so trying to find your seats, trying to vlog for the first time during these events, it's been really difficult. So I don't know if this video will be up to my standards, but I'm still going to share it because I love BTS and ARMY. Yes. Also, can we just talk about BTS? They are wilding in America. They are swearing. They are sweating. They are looking extra. Like, let them be like this. There's something. But also, I can genuinely see that they're just so happy to be performing again in front of a live audience, and honestly, they deserve nothing but the best. So thank you, BTS, for all that you do for our fans and the world. Okay, that's me just checking in. I have a 2-day break before the next 2 days of concerts. So Monday and Tuesday, there's a break. Wednesday, Thursday, there are 2 more day concerts. I was very lucky to get tickets for all 4 days, all at face value too. I don't know, the world works in mysterious ways. But I'm very thankful for this break because I am very, very tired. But today I'm gonna go see a coworker who lives in LA. Hi, Esther. And we're just gonna, I don't know, explore and get brunch. But yes, thank you again, BTS, for everything. Shenanigans! We're skipping work, right?
No.
I'm just kidding. We're on our lunch break.
We're good.
Just kidding. Monica, if you're watching this, don't fire us. And Sam. And Sam.
I'm working very hard.
Thank you.
So I got home, Shay said she had a surprise for me, and the surprise was...
It was me!
Welcome to the vlog.
Hi, we're from Carson.
I'm just kidding. The surprise is Disneyland. Thank you. And Ryan, thank you. How did I end up here? I don't know, but welcome to LA. That was a great 2-hour trip. Thank you again, Ryan. Goodbye, Disney. See you again. I really didn't think I'd be back at Disney this fast. So, thanks again, Ryan.
No problem.
He works at Hulu.
Yes, sir.
A few minutes later.
Happy Tuesday. I didn't do much today. I just worked, but then Shay wanted to get boba. So we found a cup sleeve event 30 minutes away, and she distracted me from work. So if my boss is watching this, don't worry. I'm gonna head back after this quick little boba break. Flavor, so we're gonna try it. Mmm! It's like a buttercream. It's good.
It's good.
It tastes like birthday cake.
It tastes like butter. It's like butter, dead ass.
Mm-hmm. It's yummy. Go get this. You're in LA.
I need like BTS.
I need a plus.
BTS. It's a plus.
round of BTS is back to all of the Tokyo!
Thank you. words for this next song. What should we do? So I'm not sure about our new announcer, but I'm not sure about Pikachu.
Yeah, nothing.
Yeah.
Look who I found! I love friends! Ooh, yummy!
Ah! Tonight! Thank you. Thank you. you, BTS, for 4 wonderful days of our lives.
And we would do it all over again, correct?
I just want to focus on enjoying every moment.
Saranghaeyo! Thank you to everyone who watched my vlog. I'm sorry if it was messy. Okay, bye.